Okay, students, now we are going to do pair of words. Here different words are given. I will tell you the meaning of that word and you will make the sentence by your own. Okay, number one, accept. Its meaning is kabool karna. Number two, accept ke ilawa. This word is also given in your chapter. Number two, vocation, and its meaning is pesha. The next one is vocation again, and its meaning is chutiya. Next one is bridal. You can see over here the spelling of bridal, BRIDAL, and its meaning is dulhan. The next one is bridal is BRIDLE, bridal, and its meaning is lagam. Next one is diary, and its meaning is also diary. The next one is dairy. Its meaning is dairy. Dairy form होते हैं ना वो है ये, ठीक है. और डायरी मतलब जो हम डायरीज आप लोग स्कूल में लिखते हैं, ठीक है, उसके अकॉर्डिंग आपने यहाँ पे सेंटेंस बनाना है. द नेक्स्ट वन इज डियर. इट्स मीनिंग इज प्यारा. एज यू नो डैट वी ऑल्सो यूज दिस वर्ड इन लेटर. यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक दिस सेंटेंस बाई द कीपिंग दिस थिंग इन योर माइंड. द नेक्स्ट वन इज डियर, डैट इज हिरन. यू नो डैट वट इज हिरन, इट इज एनिमल. यू कैन ईजिली मेक द सेंटेंस ऑफ दिस वर्ड. So I am not going to make the sentence also. Okay, I know you all are able to make the sentence. Thank you so much.